Today, I will be showing you on how to use your phone as a webcam and connect it through Wi-Fi and USB cable.
Hello there! Kumusta po kayong lahat? I hope you're doing fine because today I will be showing you the trick on how to use your phone as a webcam instead of using your pre-installed webcam. So the advantage of using your smartphone para maging webcam ng laptop or computer mo ay para mas maliwanag ang kuha dahil nga mas malakas ang megapixels niya kaysa sa webcam ng laptop mo. Isa pa sa mga advantage ito ay para hindi ka na rin bibili ng iba pang gadget like external webcam or camera. Since we are facing the new normal na sinasabi and one thing na tinitignan ng mga higher ups natin for us to teach is the online platform. Of course, I'm sure na gusto mong mas maliwanag ang kuha mo sa camera kaysa naman sa blurred ang makikita nila. So for you to know the steps at kung paano ito i-coconnect sa Zoom application, I suggest na tapusin mo ang video na ito. Ang una nating gagawin is to download the mobile application sa Play Store. So we are going to search the iVCam webcam sa Play Store and install it to your Android phone. Anyway, installing this application is as easy as installing your Candy Crush. So I hope walang magiging problema dito. Ang magiging problema lang siguro nito ay kung walang camera ang gamit mong phone. Second is we have to download and install the desktop application. So to download it, go to e2esoft.com/iVCam. You can also use the download link in the description down below. After downloading it, install it on your computer and then you can see an icon of iVCam on your desktop. There are 4 ways to connect your phone to your computer, but I will just show you on how you connect your phone to your laptop through Wi-Fi and USB cable. Open the iVCam application on your computer, then open the iVCam application on your Android phone. Just make sure na nakakonect sa iisang Wi-Fi ang laptop at Android phone mo. If you already opened the applications on both gadgets, just click Start sa laptop para magamit mo na ang phone mo as webcam. Now, how are we going to use our phone as webcam in Zoom application? So, to show you how to use it in Zoom, I'm going to start a meeting. As you can see, the installed webcam on my computer is so dark and really blurred. So, to change it, go to the lower left portion ng ating screen, we can see the video icon. Click the arrow beside the icon at makakakita ka ng pagpipilian ng camera na gusto mong gamitin. Just click e2esoft iVCam to start using your phone as a webcam. My webcam now really looks amazing and crystal clear. For the last part of this video, I will show you on how you connect your phone through USB cable. Connecting your phone through USB is quite technical. Mas mahirap lang siya konti, pero minsanan lang naman itong gagawin. Sa phone nyo, open your settings. Then, find the developer options. Kung wala kang developer options, i-open mo yung about phone. Then, software information. Then, touch the build number 7 times. Enter your current PIN kung meron kang PIN na nilagay. Then it will open a message na naka-open na ang developer options. Go back to your settings and find the developer options. Then turn USB debugging on. Then you are now ready to connect your smartphone to your computer as a webcam. Kung di nyo po mahanap yung USB debugging sa phone nyo because I use Samsung Galaxy J4 Plus, but I think okay naman ito sa mga Samsung Galaxy J series. Kung magkaiba tayo ng brand, just search USB debugging of your phone in YouTube kung paano siya i-enable. If you already tried it and you are happy with its functionality, you can purchase the full version of this application in App Store. Though you can always use this application with your conferences even with its low resolution because it is even better than your pre-installed webcam.
So that's it for today guys. I hope may natutunan na naman kayo ngayong araw na ito. If you like this video, don't forget to like and share para naman maibahagi natin sa iba na hindi nakakalam. Kung bago ka lang sa channel na ito, just click subscribe and hit the bell icon para ma-notify ka kung may bagong tutorial video na i-upload ko dito.